My name is Julie Kozun, and I'm a part of the Canadian women's sitting national volleyball team. I was 15 and I had gone through my accident and ended up losing my leg. I got introduced to it while I was in the hospital, and I was like, oh, that looks kind of cool, but I didn't think it would be the same as standing, but it's actually a lot more fun because it's a lot more challenging. And it was basically like learning a whole new sport because you're sitting on the ground and you're not standing or jumping anymore. You have to learn how to approach, you have to learn how to bump and set and move to the ball. But I really liked it, and with a volleyball background, I fit in pretty well. They were basically like, you want to be a part of it? And I said, yeah. We're always looking for new players because we're quite a small team, and like teams like the USA and stuff are really big and they're hard opponents, so we're always trying to expand and find new players, and it's hard to find people with missing limbs that still want to play and have ambitions to get out and do stuff. Right now USA is top in the world, and then it's China and Brazil. And I think we're about 9th place. There's always opportunities out there, and all you have to do is just look for them and know where to look for them. So that's another thing that I'm trying to do and that my team's trying to do is get the word out. So for other people with disabilities that feel like they can't really do much anymore, they have so much opportunities.